Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today we're doing a patio makeover, so I'm super excited to show you guys what my patio is looking like because I absolutely love it. So today we are working with Yeetahome. Sent me this beautiful patio set that I am just in love with, so I will link their information down below as well as a discount code so you guys can check it out and get some money off if you're interested in one of these patio sets. So the patio set came in these huge boxes. Okay, they aren't heavy at all, they're just big, and they're big because all the pieces come assembled, which I loved because I didn't have to build anything, put anything together. Y'all know how frustrating and difficult that can be, so I love the fact that it already came assembled. So huge shout out to Yeetahome for that. So we're just gonna go ahead and unpack these boxes, we're gonna clean off my patio, and I'm just gonna show you guys, you know, the process of making over my patio. So here's what the patio looked like before. Yes, it's cute. Yes, I liked it. It's just, it was time for something new. I've been having this patio set through two different apartments, and I'm just ready for something a little bit more, you know, cozy, more seating. You know, this only has seating for like three people. I just wanted something a little bit more mature and put together. So I'm gonna go ahead and start cleaning this off. There's always so much mulch on here because we live on the first floor. So there's like a little mulch patch with some landscaping in front of our patio. So if you walk across it, you're gonna track mulch on here. So you're gonna be seeing probably a lot of mulch throughout this video. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start unpacking the boxes. So I was surprised to see that the set came assembled, so I was very happy that I didn't have to build anything, y'all. Like, that was just like, okay, great, I can do this myself, I can just hurry up and throw this outside with no issue. Clearly my dogs are intrigued, they just looking but not helping per usual. So now I'm just continuing to unpack the boxes and just kind of put in the pieces together. This is a 9-piece set, however all the pieces are not going to fit on my balcony, but we are going to move again later on. So we're gonna have a bigger patio, so I'll be able to show you guys what the whole entire set looks like. It's really big, it has a lot of pieces, and it's just gonna be super cozy and nice. So can't wait to show you guys what that looks like. So we're just gonna continue to unpack, you know, try to work with it. And that's the good thing about this set, it's modular, so you can work with it how you want. You can break the pieces up, you can put some of it out, put all of it out, you can make it a sectional, you can make it three different sofas if you want to. I really like the versatility of this set, so that's definitely probably my favorite part about it. So I'm just going to continue to work with it until I get a setup that's going to work for my patio. I don't have a really big patio at this apartment, so I'm just going to continue to work with it just to see what's going to look best. So stay tuned. So this is the final look of the patio, you guys. I love how it came out. I think it's so much more cozy, so much more put together. It just looks so much more grown up and mature. I just really like how this looks. I loved my patio before, I really did. I thought it was so cute and fun, but I just really wanted something where I can just come outside, chill, relax, have more people sitting outside, have more of an outside oasis type of a look. I really like this a lot. So I'm just gonna tell you guys where I got all these accessories. So first of all, this rug is clearly uneven. I'm gonna fix that, but the rug is from Ross. I really like the rug a lot now with this patio furniture. So I'm gonna try to maybe clean it and get it cleaned or something like that, so it'll look a little bit better. But I'm definitely gonna fix that. So this candle is a citronella candle from Target, from the Project 62 collection. And then this planter is from the Studio McGee collection at Target, and I just have a Dracaena plant from Home Depot inside of it. Over here is just my lights and my pillows. These pillows are from Five Below, as well as the lights, so definitely check them out. They still have them from what I saw. This Majesty Palm is from Home Depot. I want to say it was about $24, which is not bad. It's a really beautiful plant. I like it a lot. And then just over here, I have my stepping stones, which is also from Home Depot. They were about $3 a piece. I really like the fact that I have some stepping stones here, so I can just, you know, step up off the patio and come on the little walking trail we have here. And here's just the view. I really love the pond view, you guys. In my apartment tour that I showed y'all, I told y'all that our last view was of the pool, and it was just really loud and rowdy. But here, it's just so peaceful and so relaxing. And this is just what it looks like when you're just sitting on the patio sofa. So really chill, really nice, really cozy. Definitely feeling the vibe so far. I think I'll definitely be out here a lot. I can just see myself coming out here in the mornings and just chilling, relaxing, getting ready for the day. But this is what it looks like at night. Super cozy in a vibe. Okay, I love this. And then this is with the lights completely off, with just the candles lit and just the string lights on. So I love how this looks. This is definitely going to be so much fun for like having game nights, having friends over, just chilling outside, enjoying the pond, and just relaxing. Okay, so this is the end of the video. Let me know what you guys think about my new patio down in the comments, and also be on the lookout for my fully finished apartment tour, which is coming soon. And until next time, I'll see y'all later.